This is the story of the Cookie Monster. As you can tell, the Cookie Monster has had a little too much to drink. Or maybe not. The Cookie Monster sees a doggy. He wants to be the doggy's friend. The doggy does not want to be his friend. The doggy is dead. The Cookie Monster feels guilty for killing the puppy for no reason at all. You might be wondering, why is the Cookie Monster so moody like the pregnant woman? Why is the Cookie Monster in the trash can? Well, a few days ago, he found something interesting in the mailbox. He found a letter from the doctor. As he opened it up, he realized it was not cookies or free coupons to the local supermarket to buy cookies. The Cookie Monster realized he has the diabetes. This is why the Cookie Monster decided to shoot himself. And this is the story of how the Cookie Monster killed Oscar. In the heart.